Hi guys! Welcome to my YouTube channel. Shoutout muna tayo hay sa pinsan kong si Angela Pascual at sa kaibigan kong si Joan Bansag. Shoutout sa inyo ng baby mo. Ingat kayo palagi. So, ayan. Paano nga ba tayo makapag-withdraw sa Mio app? Una, open muna natin ng Mio app. Pagka-open natin ng Mio app, meron tayong home, moment, family, message, and me. Dito tayo sa me. Yan, makikita natin yung income, withdraw cash, click lang natin yan. And then, makikita na natin dito yung income natin. Ayan. Ayan, in just 1 week, meron akong 430 diamonds na pwede na akong mag-withdraw ng $5, which is 350 diamonds. Ayan, pagka-click nyo nun, enter payment password lang. Okay. Ayan, just transfer channel. So, Philippines tayo. Yeah, Philippines. And then, ito yung lumabas. Coins PH siya agad diretso. Kung wala ka pang Coins PH na account, madali lang gumawa nun. Download ka lang sa Play Store ng Coins PH and then sign up ka lang. Gawa ka ng account mo. Fill up lang natin to. Anyway, Mio have rules for withdrawals. Number one, you can only withdraw cash on Sunday. So, Sunday ngayon guys. And number two, you can withdraw up to 1 times a week. Isang beses lang tayo ha, sa isang linggo. So, number three, withdrawal will be received within 30 working days, and it may take longer for large amounts. So, tingnan natin kung gaano katagal yung $5 na winidraw ko. So, okay na natin. Ayan yung lumalabas, yung mga info na binigay mo ng Coins PH, and then reviewin mo yan kung tama na. Kung hindi, i-X mo. Kung okay na, yan, click mo lang okay. So, yan yung application submitted na tayo guys, and succeed na ang ating withdrawals. Let's see kung ano nang nangyari sa ating income. So, ayan, kung nakikita nyo, 430 pa rin ang aking diamonds. Hindi pa siya na-deduct for now. Check natin ang ating exchange record. Ang status ng ating withdrawal ay for reviewing pa lang. So, hindi pa siya agad-agad papasok sa ating Coins PH account. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day.